true diva style. It's our Welsh diva, and Whitney wouldn't have it any other way. It's your lovely Lucy Jones.
I would buy your record in the morning.
Can't hit those big notes, but maybe it's a confidence thing.
Lucy! Just before I walked out on stage last Saturday, I was so nervous. But as soon as the doors opened, it all went, and it was just the most amazing feeling I've ever had.
What Leona is capable of doing is hitting those huge notes, and you didn't.
Simon's comment was always going to come, because Leona's just out of this world, and it's because, you know, he was her mentor.
I know Leona is incredible, but I think Lucy can be just as good.
When I was a kid, I was always in the school choir, I was always in the school plays and stuff. Looking back on it, it's those experiences that have made me want to do what I am doing. So we was just doing some vocal warm-ups around the piano, and Whitney Houston and Clive Davis walked in. I've never felt like that in my life. I couldn't breathe. I don't think I breathed for about a minute. And then I sing a Whitney Houston song to her. That is what dreams are made of.
All right.
Just have fun with it and yes. Just let loose and be loose.
Don't be afraid to open it up either, you know what I'm saying? How will I know? You know what I'm saying? Just get to it, you know what I'm saying? Let it out. Open your mouth and just let that voice come out. It's in there.
Nothing's ever going to feel like that ever again.
Tonight we're seeing a different side to Lucy. We know she can sing, but now we are going to see that she can really dance.
Get them relaxed so you don't have to hit them hard. There's so much going on stage for Lucy, and this could be the thing that really gets her.
Hitting all those really high notes and dancing. Pressure's on.
I'm not worried. I know she's going to be amazing.
I'm just praying that the judges are going to like this new side of me that they've not seen before. I need to get this right tonight because I need to prove that I can do it.
Lucy Jones!
Did a great job of it, but for me there is just a little something not quite connecting yet, and I don't know what it is.
It's all right. Thank you.
Okay, I think you two are going to constantly have issues for whatever reason's going on here. But that's the way it is. You are a very, very different artist from the person we saw a few weeks ago. I'm going to actually hand you some credit, though, tonight, because... at least you made an attempt to be younger. It was a good performance. You're looking like a pop star. You're never going to be Whitney Houston, so I think it was sort of silly what it was.
No,
you can't
funny.
Sing those big notes. But if Danny can connect you with the right type of pop song now, I actually think you're going to do quite well. I was quite impressed.
Tonight, and I'm very excited about that. And it was amazing open to the show. Whitney would have been very proud of that. She said, there was a diva in there and you let her out tonight. You're the guy. You've come a very, very long way. And let me tell you, Whitney, Beyonce, Christina, whoever it is, they started somewhere and they travelled to where they are now, and then they get accoladed as diva, but you are on your way.
All right.
A mixed bag of compliments there. I mean, I guess the dancing was the thing you wanted to bring in this week as well, right?
Yeah, and definitely, yeah. And I'm really glad I did it. I don't know how it looked, but it felt really fun, and that's what...
And, you know what? I mean, I want to ask you, you know, I'm probably going to ask everyone this tonight, how did it feel to meet Whitney Houston?
I've got to say thank you to whoever sorted out, because who meets the hero? I mean...
I did that, it was me. Yeah, I sorted that out. You're more than welcome. One more time, everyone, it's Lucy Jones!